We are going to find out the number of digits for the result of 3 to the 100th power. Of course, you can try to use a calculator, right? 3 to the 100th power and then just expand it and then just count the number of digits, but don't do that. It's a big number right here, right? So let's make some observations. Let me ask you, what's the first two-digit number? It's 10, yeah? So you see, if you have 10, it has two digits, yeah? And if you have 100, this is the first three digits number, and if you have 1000, that's the first four digits numbers, and etc. Now check this out. If we take log of this log, and of course let's take log base 10, then in that case we just get 1, because that's 10 to the first power is equal to 10, yeah? And if we take log 10 of 100, this right here is equal to 2, because 10 to the second power is equal to 100. Likewise, if you take log of 1000, we get 3, and so on, so on, so on. Now, check this out. What if I take log base 10 of a number in between of 100 and 1000? Let's say I want to figure out log base 10. And in fact, if it's base 10, you don't really have to write down the little number 10. You can just say log. And let's say we have 541. How big is this number though? Well, we know 541 is in between of this and that, and log is an increasing function, so the result must be between 2 and 3. So I can tell you, it must be 2 point something. But today's discussion is not to really figure out like the best approximation for log of 541, but rather the connection is when you take log of this number, if you see the result it's about 2 point something, then you can use this and say this number has 3 digits. Yeah? If you see 3 exactly, you round up. You have 4 digits, but anything between of 3 and less than 4, you have 4 digits, and so on. So now, we just have to compute log base 10 of 3 to the 100s. So this is what we want to do. Compute log base 10 of 3 to the 100s power. But how do we do it? Well, first thing, do not work out the inside because that defeats the purpose. Use the property of logarithm. Bring the power to the front and we will just have a multiplication. 100 times log of 3. Yay. Now check this out. How exactly can we figure this out? Well, in fact, if you try to do 3 to the 100th power on your calculator, some of the calculator might not even work. But if you try to do 100 times log of 3, that same calculator might work, because this is a smaller number to handle. And to figure this out, what you can do is you can try to remember the value for log of 3, or just use a calculator or whatever. I'll tell you, this is approximately 0.477. So this right here is approximately 100 times 0.477. If you multiply, you get 47.7. Yeah? So what does that mean though? Remember earlier, when we see 2 point something, we have the inside being a 3 digit number. Now, log of this, we get 47.7, right? 47 point something. So that means this has how many digits? You just round up regardless what this number is. You have 48. So I will tell you this right here. This implies 3 to the 100th power has 48 digits. And that's how you do it.